Hello.
Hi everybody, myself is Mamta and I completed my B.Sc Optometry in 2017 batch. First of all, I'd like to thank the one who gave me an opportunity to share my golden life, that is my college life. There is no else to describe about my college life because my college is always the best. And next, my entry to my college was very important event in my life, and also I was accepted too. Because different people, different state, different place, etc. But after entering to my college, there was no difference between my place and my college. Because everybody, each and everyone, treat me like I am one of them. I like to thank heartily my dean sir, that is Dr. B. Sanil, who is very supportive and who used to encourage us to participate in each and every event. And also sir used to say that participation is very important, whether we win or not, and that is very important too. Then coming to my professors, I'm very lucky to have such a friendly professors who used to correct me, guide me, and correct my mistakes also, not only in studies, even in life too. And that improved me to build my personality and confidence. At last, but not the least, I like to thank my friends, juniors, seniors, academic and non-academic staff for giving me a very beautiful chance and creating such a wonderful environment. And everybody, each and everybody was perfect and they were doing their job so respectfully. So I thank everybody for giving me such a golden memories as a part of my life. Thank you so much.